This is a Chuki Beat production.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. I know it's been a while, but I'm back with another video. And this time I'm just doing ombre curly crochet braids, and I'm using goddess curls from Trendy Tresses in colour 1B30. I'm not going to talk too much because I feel like you guys already know my technique, the way I do crochet, so it's like I'll just be repeating. And if you are new, I'm going to explain a little bit what I'm doing, but literally all my videos use the same technique, so you can go and look at them. But yeah, I use a really small piece of hair, as you saw me doing, and I always start off with my knotless parting just because it takes the longest, and I do my knotless technique for this. So by that, I insert my latchet underneath the corner, make sure it's open, then I place the hair on top of it, then I close my latchet, pull it underneath the braid, make a loop with my thumb and index finger, then take one strand of hair, put the other strand aside, and then I tie a few knots. And literally, this is a technique I use throughout. So I'm not going to explain, I'm just going to allow you guys to kind of watch and see how the style comes out. What else is there that I might do that you've never seen? Nothing really. So yeah, the colour's really cute, the hair's really, really soft as well. And yeah, and then I just cut and shape it really. Oh, if you watch to the end, she gives like a little review of what she thought about the hair as well.
This is a Chuki Beat production. This is a Chuki Beat production. Thank you. This is a Chuki Beat production. This is a Chuki Beat production. This is a Chuki Beat production. This is a Chuki Beat production.
Love, I love her. I love her. Hey, oh, I love her. hair done by Hair by OG, and I really like them. I really like this hair. The texture is really soft, and this is the first time that I tried this color, and I really like it. It's like, it looks so natural. You can see I can pass my fingers on it, and the color, I'm in love with this color, really.